Hello everyone. In this session, we are going to see about single register transfer load store instructions. Load store instructions are used to transfer the data between main memory and the processor register. There are three types of load store instruction: single register transfer, multiple register transfer instructions, and swap instructions. Here we'll see single register transfer instructions. These instructions are used to transfer a data between a single register and a single memory content. The data types supported for this single register transfer are signed and unsigned word. Word means 32-bit data. Then half word is 16-bit data, and bytes. Bytes are 8-bit data. These are the syntax: LDR, load register; STR, store register. There are two operands. One operand is a register. One operand register. Another operand is memory. And that's what I told. It is used to transfer the data between register and memory. And the supported data, we'll see here. LDR H, the instruction LDR H. This is used to load the 16-bit content from the memory to the register. And so this is used to store the 16-bit content into the memory. This is load SP. Signed byte. This is used to store 8-bit data content. Load 8-bit data content to the register. This is used to store half word. A half word means 16-bit data content into the register. So load means we are loading the register from the memory. Store means we are storing the content of register into the memory. Single register load store addressing mode. These are the instructions used to transfer the data between register and memory. So when we are using the memory, we need addressing mode. For the single register load store instruction, there are three addressing modes: pre-index with the write back, pre-index, and post-index. Pre-index with write back. For this kind of instruction, take the data. From which memory location we will take the data. So for this instruction, memory can be found by adding base and offset. Example, LDR R0, square bracket of R1, #4. So inside the square bracket, the content is called memory. So to find the memory in this addressing mode, we have to add base and offset. This R1 is base register, 4 is offset. We have to add R1 and 4, then we will get memory. From this memory, the data will be loaded into R0 register. Then what is this write back? This symbol is for write back. Means we have to update the R1 with the new value of memory address. So first, initially it will be R1. To find the actual memory location, we will add 4 with the R1. So this R1 we will get new value. So if it is write back, R1 will be updated with the new address. Next, pre-index. In pre-index, how to find the memory address? In pre-index also, memory will be found by adding base and offset. And here, this is not write back, so the base register will not be updated. Let's see the example here. LDR R0, square bracket of R1, #4. So to find the memory address, we have to add R1 and 4. And here write back is not there, so R1 will not be updated with the new address. Next, post index. In post index, memory is only base. See the example: LDR R0, square bracket of R1, #4. So for the operation, from the memory is, this is only R0 content. This content memory is R1 content. So from that memory location, we will move the data to R0. Here, whether we have to update R1 or not means we have to update R1. How to update R1? We have to add R1 and 4. After the data movement, R1 will be updated. For that, we have to add R1 and 4. This is given. Next example. In pre, R is taken as 0. R1 is taken as 00009000. The memory content of 9000 is 01010101. memory content of 0000 9004 is 0202 0202. We will see all the three types of addressing mode. First addressing mode is pre-indexed with write back. End section is LDR R0 comma square bracket of R1 comma 4 and write back. So here the operation is insertion is load register. Load register means from the memory we will move the data to register. So register will be loaded with the memory content. For that we need to find the exact memory location. We need memory location. How to find the memory location in pre-index with write back? We have to add base register and offset. Base register is R1, offset is 4. We'll see R1. R1 is 9000. 9000 and 4 is 9004. Actually, it is 9000. 9000. So when we add 9000 and 4, we will get 9004. So this is the actual memory location. Then processor will go to that particular memory location and it will check the content. It is 0202 0202. This will be moved to R0 register. So R0 register will be loaded with this memory content. So after the execution, we can find this data in R0 register. Now the question is, now whether we have to update R1. Yes, we have to update R1 because we have write back. We have to update R1. So R1, we added with 4 with the R1. Then we got this location 9004. Before it was 9000. Now this R1 will be updated with the new value. Next, pre-indexing. Insertion is LDR R0 comma square bracket of R1 comma 4. So here also same thing. Insertion is LDR load register. So this register will be loaded with the memory content. So which is the memory location for this? How to find this? Here also same thing. We have to add base and 4. R1 plus 4. R1 plus 4 is again same thing. 9004. We'll check the memory content. It is 0202 0202. So this will be loaded to R0 register. So after the execution, R0 is 0202 0202. We have to update R1. We no need to update because write back is not there. We no need to update. So R1 will have the same previous value 9000. Next, post indexing. Example LDR R0 comma square bracket of R1 comma #4. We'll see here. So here also R0 register will be loaded with the memory content. Here the memory content is only R1. So R1 is 9000. We'll check the content of 9000. 9000 content is 0101 0101. So this content will be loaded to R0 register. After the execution, we can find R0 is equal to 0101 0101 0101. Now we have to update R1 or not? Yes, we have to update. After the data movement, we have to update the R1. How to update R1? We have to add R1 and 4. So when we add R1 and 4, the result is 9000 plus 4 is 9004. So updated R1 value is 9004.